What Mike Mentzer at least is saying is this. You should go into the gym like an intelligent, rational, logical human being, not to prove you're a macho dummy with the idea more is better or less is better. You should go into the gym and do only the precise amount of exercise required by nature. The precise amount required by nature. Not more is better, not less is better, but precise is best.